plus 1 by 6. When we have calculated this side, we are getting the same result, 11 by 30.